definitely not an imposter. If I was, then I wouldn't be one, cause I'm not one. Even if I was, I wouldn't say that I wasn't, cause I'm not. It's impossible, implausible, I'm an imposter. Obviously, I'm not an imposter. Honest to God, I should toss y'all like a rotten salad. Any evidence against me, far from valid. Like I never snap your neck or stab your back or crawl up through the smallest vent. Attack an imposter's a role I can never fulfill. If you don't believe me, ask the guy that I just killed. Oh my God, body reported, R.I.P. Orange. Look at this crime, it's so horrid and morbid. Tragic, but let's not linger. Definitely wasn't me, wanna point fingers.
Somewhere within these walls, a villain does exist. It walks inside the halls and crawls beneath the surface of your ship. And when you breathe, you hear it. And when you sleep, you feel it. It is impending doom, and yet it may be you. Imposter, imperceptible.
Victory, and then this dude asks,
hey, why you following me?
Cause you might be the killer. This vibe that I'm getting, dude, just to your task with that probably killing. But anyway, I think you
gotta suss my guy.
Who, me?
Yeah, I bet you got a rusty knife.
Nah.
You just wanna stab me in the guts. I don't trust you. You must be the imposter. Cut the lies. Don't believe you. You got bloodlusting eyes.
Nah, really, dude. I'm just trying to fix the why.
Sure, I know you can't wait until the lights go out. Cause when it gets dark, that's when the knives come out.
Okay, we're in electric. They go out, I'll fix it. But coming at me, I'll eject you with quick.
Hey, watch out behind you.
Hey, watch out behind you.
Wow, we got double kill. Never mind you.
Imposter, imperceptible.
Beside the reactor.
Somebody killed Orange? Oh, you bastards!
What are we gonna do? This is a disaster.
Everybody calm down and tell me what your task was.
I was in admin swiping the card, but it wouldn't go through. I was swiping too hard.
I was downloading data to 100%. I turned around and saw Blue standing next to the vent.
What? Somebody come watch me scan in the med bay.
I say we vote now to get rid of some dead weight.
But I saw Purple lurking, so suspicious. She kept flipping switches at the O2 sensors.
Switches? That's a keypad. This guy's sus, acting like he's a crewmate just like us.
Kick him off.
That's the only way to protect us.
Bye-bye, Cyan.
You're gonna regret this.
Somewhere within these walls, a villain does exist. It walks inside the halls and crawls beneath the surface of your ship. And when you breathe, you hear it. And when you sleep, you feel it. It is impending doom, and yet it may be you. Imposter, imperceptible.
Thank you. We'll be right back. definitely not an imposter. If I was, then I wouldn't be one, cause I'm not one. Even if I was, I wouldn't say that I wasn't, cause I'm not. It's impossible, implausible, I'm an imposter. Obviously, I'm not an imposter. Honest to God, I should toss y'all like a rotten salad. Any evidence against me, far from valid. Like I never snap your neck or stab your back or crawl up through the smallest vent. Attack an imposter's a role I can never fulfill. If you don't believe me, ask the guy that I just killed. Oh my God, body reported, R.I.P. Orange. Look at this crime, it's so horrid and morbid. Tragic, but let's not linger. Definitely wasn't me, wanna point fingers.
Somewhere within these walls, a villain does exist. It walks inside the halls and crawls beneath the surface of your ship. And when you breathe, you hear it. And when you sleep, you feel it. It is impending doom, and yet it may be you. Imposter, imperceptible.
Victory, and then this dude asks,
hey, why you following me?
Cause you might be the killer. This vibe that I'm getting, dude, just to your task with that probably killing. But anyway, I think you
gotta suss my guy.
Who, me?
Yeah, I bet you got a rusty knife.
Nah.
You just wanna stab me in the guts. I don't trust you. You must be the imposter. Cut the lies. Don't believe you. You got bloodlusting eyes.
Nah, I really do. I'm just trying to fix the why.
Sure, I know you can't wait until the lights go out. Cause when it gets dark, that's when the knives come out.
Okay, we're in electric. They go out, I'll fix it. But coming at me, I'll eject you with quick.
Hey, watch out behind you.
Hey, watch out behind you.
Wow, we got double kill. Never mind you.
Imposter, imperceptible.
Beside the reactor.
Somebody killed Orange? Oh, you bastards!
What we gonna do? This is a disaster.
Everybody calm down and tell me what your task was.
I was in admin swiping the card, but it wouldn't go through. I was swiping too hard.
I was downloading data to 100%. I turned around and saw Blue standing next to the vent.
What? Somebody come watch me scan in the med bay.
I say we vote now to get rid of some dead weight.
But I saw Purple lurking, so suspicious. She kept flipping switches at the O2 sensors.
Switches? That's a keypad. This guy's sus, acting like he's a crewmate just like us.
Kick him off.
That's the only way to protect us.
Bye-bye, Cyan.
You're gonna regret this.
Somewhere within these walls, a villain does exist. It walks inside the halls and crawls beneath the surface of your ship. And when you breathe, you hear it. And when you sleep, you feel it. It is impending doom, and yet it may be you. Imposter, imperceptible.
Thank you. fuck with Necro.
definitely not an imposter. If I was, then I wouldn't be one, cause I'm not one. Even if I was, I wouldn't say that I wasn't, cause I'm not. It's impossible, implausible, I'm an imposter. Obviously, I'm not an imposter. Honest to God, I should toss y'all like a rotten salad. Any evidence against me, far from valid. Like I never snap your neck or stab your back or crawl up through the smallest vent. Attack an imposter's a role I can never fulfill. If you don't believe me, that's the guy that I just killed. Oh my God, body reported, R.I.P. Orange. Look at this crime, it's so horrid and morbid. Tragic, but let's not linger. Definitely wasn't me, wanna point fingers.
Somewhere within these walls, a villain does exist. It walks inside the halls and crawls beneath the surface of your ship. And when you breathe, you hear it. And when you sleep, you feel it. It is impending doom, and yet it may be you. Imposter, imperceptible.
Victory, and then this dude asks,
hey, why you following me?
Cause you might be the killer. This vibe that I'm getting, dude, just to your task with that probably killing. But anyway, I think you
gotta suss my guy.
Who, me?
Yeah, I bet you got a rusty knife.
Nah.
You just wanna stab me in the guts. I don't trust you. You must be the imposter. Cut the lies. Don't believe you. You got bloodlusting eyes.
Nah, really, dude. I'm just trying to fix the why.
Sure, I know you can't wait until the lights go out. Cause when it gets dark, that's when the knives come out.
Okay, we're in electric. They go out, I'll fix it. But coming at me, I'll eject you with quick.
Hey, watch out behind you.
Hey, watch out behind you.
Wow, we got double kill. Never mind.
Imposter, imperceptible.
Beside the reactor.
Somebody killed Orange? Oh, you bastards!
What are we gonna do? This is a disaster.
Everybody calm down and tell me what your task was.
I was in admin swiping the card, but it wouldn't go through. I was swiping too hard.
I was downloading data to 100%. I turned around and saw Blue standing next to the vent.
What? Somebody come watch me scan in the med bay.
I say we vote now to get rid of some dead weight.
But I saw Purple lurking, so suspicious. She kept flipping switches at the O2 sensors.
Switches? That's a keypad. This guy's sus, acting like he's a crewmate just like us.
Kick him off.
That's the only way to protect us.
Bye-bye, Cyan.
You're gonna regret this.
Somewhere within these walls, a villain does exist. It walks inside the halls and crawls beneath the surface of your ship. And when you breathe, you hear it. And when you sleep, you feel it. It is impending doom, and yet it may be you. Imposter, imperceptible.
Explosion of mass up the time. I think I told you what the lie. You don't fuck with Necro.
definitely not an imposter. If I was, then I wouldn't be one, cause I'm not one. Even if I was, I wouldn't say that I wasn't, cause I'm not. It's impossible, implausible, I'm an imposter. Obviously, I'm not an imposter. Honest to God, I should toss y'all like a rotten salad. Any evidence against me, far from valid. Like I never snap your neck or stab your back or crawl up through the smallest vent. Attack an imposter's a role I can never fulfill. If you don't believe me, ask the guy that I just killed. Oh my God, body reported, R.I.P. Orange. Look at this crime, it's so horrid and morbid. Tragic, but let's not linger. Definitely wasn't me, wanna point fingers.
Somewhere within these walls, a villain does exist. It walks inside the halls and crawls beneath the surface of your ship. And when you breathe, you hear it. And when you sleep, you feel it. It is impending doom, and yet it may be you. Imposter, imperceptible.
Victory, and then this dude asks,
hey, why you following me?
Cause you might be the killer. This vibe that I'm getting, dude, just to your task with that's probably killing. But anyway, I think you
gotta suss my guy.
Who, me?
Yeah, I bet you got a rusty knife.
Nah.
You just wanna stab me in the guts. I don't trust you. You must be the imposter. Cut the lies. Don't believe you. You got bloodlusting eyes.
Nah, really, dude. I'm just trying to fix the why.
Sure, I know you can't wait until the lights go out. Cause when it gets dark, that's when the knives come out.
Okay, we're in electric. They go out, I'll fix it. But coming at me, I'll eject you with quick.
Hey, watch out behind you.
Hey, watch out behind you.
Wow, we got double kill. Never mind you.
Imposter, imperceptible.
Beside the reactor.
Somebody killed Orange? Oh, you bastards!
What are we gonna do? This is a disaster.
Everybody calm down and tell me what your task was.
I was in admin swiping the card, but it wouldn't go through. I was swiping too hard.
I was downloading data to 100%. I turned around and saw Blue standing next to the vent.
What? Somebody come watch me scan in the med bay.
I say we vote now to get rid of some dead weight.
But I saw Purple lurking, so suspicious. She kept flipping switches at the O2 sensors.
Switches? That's a keypad. This guy's sus, acting like he's a crewmate just like us.
Kick him off.
That's the only way to protect us.
Bye-bye, Cyan.
You're gonna regret this.
Somewhere within these walls, a villain does exist. It walks inside the halls and crawls beneath the surface of your ship. And when you breathe, you hear it. And when you sleep, you feel it. It is impending doom, and yet it may be you. Imposter, imperceptible.